Well, murder, guns, and drugs, the stock and trade of a violent Bay Area street gang called the Taliban. Today, hundreds of police and federal agents raided nearly two dozen locations with just one goal in mind, put the Taliban out of business. Lisa Chan with a message police have for the gang.
As the sun came up Saturday, 500 law enforcement officials came out in force. They hit 20 homes in 14 Bay Area cities. They arrested more than 30 members of the Taliban gang, which is based in East Palo Alto and Menlo Park.
In my 25 years, this is one of the largest operations I've seen.
Local, county, state, and federal agencies teamed up to target these violent gang members they say are responsible for murders, assaults, rapes, robberies, and drug dealing, mostly cocaine. Police say they bought high-caliber handguns and semi-automatic assault rifles with their money. This is the result of an 18-month-long investigation.
Our message today is crystal clear. We will not tolerate gangs and violence in our community. We will continue our fight and dismantle these gangs one by one.
Police say the Taliban gang started about 5 to 6 years ago once the Sacramento street gang was dismantled in a similar raid in 2007. This gang is made up of young African-American men. Detectives say the use of technology has changed the way gangs operate.
Text messaging, cell phones, coded language, coded lettering, the internet, they run it as a business and they'll do anything to protect that business.
Police say they called themselves the Taliban gang for the shock value. They wore army fatigues, lots of jewelry, and drove flashy cars.
No one talked, no comment.
No one in this East Palo Alto neighborhood wanted to talk with us.
I think today we drew the line in the sand and sent an extremely clear message that we're fed up, that we're not going to tolerate this, and we will bear all resources necessary to attack that problem.
Once a gang is dismantled, police say it is common for another one to come forward and take over the territory. In fact, police have already identified three other gangs operating in East Palo Alto.
To those gang members who may be watching this press conference, let there be no mistake. Your days of terrorizing this community and other communities are few, and you are next.
In East Palo Alto, Lisa Chan, CBS 5.